thinking that off camera I'll do some solving to make some headway rather than just wait to do it once a month or so, or every couple of months. And I also want to say before we get started that some of you pointed out in the comments on the first video how, as I was sorting the edges from all the other pieces, that I put some edge pieces in these separate piles by mistake, so thank you. I went through, not completely thoroughly, but I did find some edge pieces, so I took those out. Alright, so we're just going to continue where we left off. We have these four so far. Don't really know if this is top left, bottom left, the very bottom, but it doesn't matter for now. We just want to work on getting the pieces connected. So let's just continue doing that. You can just tell by looking at these, some of these are not going to work. Okay. Let's just keep moving along here. Nope. I don't even know why I tried to put that one up there. Fits, but darn, okay. That looks like it fits. I think that worked. All right. Now the problem with this is that once I find the piece that fits, I have to go through these again for that next piece. But we'll just keep working through. We don't really have a choice. It's what we have to do. Okay. Still trying to find. No, that doesn't work. Close, but... seems to fit. I'm just second guessing because that seems like we found that one. Okay. As I was saying earlier, I think that might be it. No, not quite, doesn't fit. Doing puzzles is quite fun and relaxing. Keeps your mind occupied, which is a very good thing. Nice little hobby and pastime. Obviously. See if that fits. Now I'm sticking out here on the side a little bit. What I'll do is attempt to make some progress off camera with this puzzle, because there's just no way this is going to ever get done at this rate. Looks like another corner piece. No, not really. No, it's not. with it, so that's good. All right. Okay, so it looks like I need smaller pieces here and larger pieces going across. Okay, I'll try to keep that in mind as we keep going. Centerpiece, so we don't need that. This is definitely a corner. By looking at some of these, they're not going to work. That's a That fits. But a little too loose, and it sticks out up on the top there, so not quite. Keep these angled type of pieces off the board. That's an odd edge piece. Wherever that's gonna fit. Yes, it is over in one of the two piles that are not edge pieces. And if that's the case, well, that's not good. It's probably going to be my luck that that piece is, that I'm looking for, is in one of the other piles. But that's fine. Off camera, I'll spend some time. I've been having success with this top row. Not quite. One of those. other piles and find the one for this left edge. Found another one. said earlier, I'll just go through off camera, find those pieces, and maybe start putting this together. It's like 100 videos. And that's just not gonna work. Okay. We're missing these two. I'll just go through it one last time. And as we fade out here, I just wanna thank you for tuning in. As always, I think I found it. Yep, got lucky there. Okay, that'll do it then for this video. Now I just need to find that piece. Just like that. Two of them back to back at the end of the video. How lucky is that?